That's it. I'm not going anymore. JK.
What's up, y'all? Happy Vlogmas. Hope y'all have been enjoying the content. We're back home. No more Mexico. Well, one more Mexico. And then no more Mexico. The last 2 days in Mexico is going to be one vlog. And that's it. But yeah, we're back. Been back for 4 days now. Yeah. But today, going to happy hour. And thought I would film. I'm going with my aunt because I have not seen her in quite some time. And I just wanna, well, I haven't hung out with her in quite some time. So I'm gonna hang out with her today. We're gonna go to, funny enough, the place we're going to, I applied to work there as a bartender before they even opened. They literally hired me. I went to onboarding and then I guess they had too many people. Like they had too many people actually come. They didn't think everyone was gonna show up. So they called me like 2 days after onboarding. They're like, yeah, we're okay. Like, we don't want you anymore. Wow. Okay. So that was the first and last time I went there. And of course, when I went there, it wasn't as a patron. It was just before they opened and I just wanted a job. But yeah, so this is the first time I've been there, technically, kinda, not really, you know. But yeah, I'm braiding my hair, I'm rebraiding it. I literally started, I didn't wash my hair, I just started rebraiding it. Because look at these.
Damn.
You can't even see my scalp. Yeah. So I'm just rebraiding. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy. Even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up. Alright. All done. Looking better already. Wow. Yes. Forehead on 3000. That's okay. I'm done. Yeah, they're not good, y'all. I literally can't breathe. Not good, at least. I tried. But yeah. Now, gotta grease my scalp. Braiding my hair made me really want to cut it off. Yeah. And that is why it was so hard for me to grow my hair out again. Because you just get so comfortable just shaving it off at any inconvenience. Like it's just so much better
being bald.
So much more convenient, especially when you cut your own hair and you don't go to the barbershop, which is what I did. But yeah, all done braiding it. Yeah. Y'all, I have not baked so long. I'm hoping it works because, yeah, just haven't done it in a long time. And honestly didn't mean to do it. You know, I just kind of started powdering down and then it just turned into a bake and then it just turned into a, well, let's see where this goes. Can I talk about something with y'all? Okay, so like a couple days before Thanksgiving, me and my sister, we went out just for drinks and, you know, just regular casual because I wasn't gonna be here for Thanksgiving. So I was like, well, let's just do something before I leave, since you're still gonna be here and we're not gonna be together for Thanksgiving. Let's just do something. So we end up at this regular local bar that's like literally a mile from here. So we wasn't expecting nothing. Like we just went just to have cheap drinks and be amongst ourselves. Like we wouldn't expect nothing from it. But whatever. It's cool. We go out, we're enjoying each other's company. And then this guy, he comes up and he's like, "Hey, y'all wanna play pool?" And we're like, "No, actually we're about to leave." But he kept begging, "You wanna play pool with us?" And I'm like, "No, we're about to leave. I don't know how to play, like we're good." And he's still begging, and finally I just end up saying, like, "All right, Tina, you wanna play, whatever." And she's like, "Yeah, sure, we could play a game of pool, whatever." So we're playing. And that's that. Like, it was a cool time. Like I said, I don't know how to play pool. Like, so, yeah. And then afterwards, of course, he asks for my number. And I'm like, "No, thank you." And again, he's very persistent. So I end up giving it to him. Just kind of, whatever. Just like, okay. Yeah, you can have my number. Like, I guess, like, you were nice. You know, let's see where this goes. So yeah, gave him my number, and you know, I've been gone for like the past 2 weeks. So yesterday, well, he hit me up on Thanksgiving, was like, "Happy Thanksgiving," and that was that. And then like yesterday he hit me up, he was like, "Hey, you want to do something tomorrow," which is today. And then I was like, "Yeah, sure, we can do something." He's like, "We can do Dave and Buster's, we can do dinner, we can do bowling." I was like, "We can do Dave and Buster's, or we could just do dinner. You know, I'm fine with that. Dave and Buster sounds fun, whatever." He's like, "Let's do dinner, and then if you want to bowl after, we can do that." Which, whatever. I would have turned down the bowling or whatever. Like, if we already had dinner for a first date, I don't really need to be with you for 5 hours, you know. Just a 2-hour dinner is fine by me for a first date when I don't know you. Unless it's just going extremely well. And you about to be my husband or something. I like feel it in my spirit. But anyway, yeah. So yeah, he's like, let's do dinner and then we can go from there. And I'm like, okay, cool. He's like, okay, so what restaurants do you like? So I get to tell him what restaurants I like. And then I was like, "Hey, I want to try this place because I've never been here. I go here all the time because I really like the sea bass." And yeah, that was that. And then he's like, okay, cool. What about Cheddar's? So I just told you about how I go to Albernaz all the time because I like the sea bass. So obviously that's where I frequent. If you don't know, Albernaz is kind of like it's a little more bougie restaurant. And they have them in... There's one in North Dallas, which is the one by my house. And yeah, I go, like, the bartenders literally know my name. Yeah, like, I go there. But anyway. And he's like, "You want to do Cheddar's?" And then I said, actually, no, I don't. No. Hi, so yeah, I just want to make it clear that there is absolutely nothing wrong with Cheddar's. However, the point that I was trying to make is, why would you ask me what restaurants that I like and I tell you, and then you kind of like offer me something less than what I told you that I like, you know? Like, it was about setting standards and you like not meeting the standard that I set. That's simply it. There's nothing wrong with Cheddar's. But yeah. Just wanted to make that clear.
No. So then, tell me why. He's like, he screenshotted it, right? He screenshotted the message of me telling him no. And he accidentally sent it back to me. I'm like, "Oh, I'm gonna assume that wasn't for me." And he said, "Oh, no, it was lying. Oh, no, it was. I just wanted you to see, like, I just wanted you to see this conversation. And I just sent a whole bunch of question marks. It was like, yeah, I don't think this is going to work out if for a first date you're trying to go somewhere where you would go for an anniversary or a special occasion. What? Yeah, it's not going to work out if you think Abernathy is, if you think that's just something for a special occasion. Because no, I go there for a random Tuesday by myself and pay for myself. The thing about me, I don't ask these men for nothing that I would not do for myself. That's the thing. Like, I didn't ask you for an Hermes. I didn't ask for a shopping spree. You know, like, I said, let's do dinner. We can do dinner, okay. Let's do dinner. I didn't ask you for anything. I didn't ask you to fly me out to Miami and let's do dinner in Miami. Like, take me to Salt Bae's restaurant. I didn't ask for that. I just said, well, let's go to Albernaz because I go there and I really love the sea bass. I didn't ask for anything that I don't normally do for myself. But whatever. Special occasion? Special occasion. Yeah, no, you're right. It's not gonna work out. It's not. It's not. You know, from time to time, I like a little hole in the wall spot. I just want me giving out my number. Because no. 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 That didn't annoy me. The situation didn't annoy me. It was just funny. And it just made me come to a realization. Like, I learned my lesson. I learned my lesson. That's just that on that. And I wanted to share. But, yeah. I hope him and his friend, whoever he was trying to send that screenshot to, are having a great time cackling because they're upset because I have standards. And there's nothing wrong with that. Like, get you a girl that's okay with cheddar dates for a first date. Okay. I said I was fine with Dave and Buster's. I was like, yeah, that sounds fun. I've never been there. Could have been a cute date. But you was bent up because I said I didn't want to go to Cheddar's. Anyway, yeah. So, I'm going to finish my makeup. I'll be right back. My auntie here.
Hi!
I didn't know she was coming in.
Yeah.
She didn't want to wait coming for me. Keep talking back.
Yes, ma'am.
Do it real tight.
So like tight?
So my titties don't. Oh, that's too tight.
You said tight.
Okay. Oh, my titties ain't going nowhere.
Let me see.
I can't show my glass on YouTube.
You can't? Really?
You get a peek.
We all know what that is. It's a cute glass. I want one.
Cheers.
Woo! What is that, peach?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, okay.
I didn't watch it yet because I didn't have time.
That wasn't a Vlogmas. That just... Yeah. So she's drinking this. This Deep Eddie's.
She told me I'm childish.
And this is what I'm drinking. This for the grown folk. Go ahead and buy y'all this. This is so good. Look, I got this about to run out. So I got another one for when this one about to run out.
She can have it. Give me the vodka. The Tito's I can't do.
This is real good. And it's only
$45. Put some hair on your chest.
It's only $45 for that good tequila. It is
only.
It is Blanco. But I do got a Reposado. This one 40, I think.
Y'all know how much I pay for my liquor?
$12.
Yeah, we got a Tito's. That's what I like.
This for me.
Vodka. Tequila is right. Yeah.
We're here, y'all. It's so packed. Man. We had to literally park a block away.
It's crazy.
I heard of the place, but I didn't know they do an event here until literally I asked to go to happy hour with her. Ooh, look at that.
I know.
walking.
I'm glad I didn't wear heels.
I'm glad I wore thick heels.
Fat girl shoes.
I'm not fat.
They fat girl shoes. That's what I wear, wedges.
Y'all, you gotta pay $40. Well, it was $50 for a table. And then I tossed it down to $40 with 3 shots each. Y'all know how I do.
I'll be back with y'all shots real quick.
Thank you. So, yeah. And you can.
Yes, I can.
Nah. That's like the size of my car.
Your car is little.
And bigger than yours.
Your car is not bigger than mine.
Are you dumb or are you stupid?
Niece, your car.
Nigga, car. Damn, they gonna hit me? YouTube.
Yeah.
You want me to show you later?
You know, yeah. Spider-Man car.